I'm Tetsuya Sanobori, CEO of Connected Robotics. We apply cobots like TM for our food service industry, like cooking and dishwashing in the kitchen. We are working very hard to improve kitchen condition or workforce shortage in Japan. Especially food service industry is necessary for people all over the world. And we want to provide good food, good service in the restaurants or even at homes of everyone. We have evaluated several other robots, and among them, TM has high quality, reliability, and cost effectivity. It has a lot of features, stable motion, and good sensitivity for safety use. So this is very appropriate for use in the kitchen and limited space to move very smoothly. The software advantage is that it has adaptivity to work with other robot programs like us using our own motion program or motion planning and AI system. My suggestion for those who initially use collaborative robot is that especially using TM, direct teach and programming and using camera, these features are so easily integrated and can be deployed very soon. So you keep pushing and handle the robot as you wish. You can create any motion you like and instantly make a certain pattern of robot's motion. This makes your work a lot easier compared to other collaborative robots or industrial robots. This industry hasn't adapted a lot of technology or IT, so robotics will be a huge impact to the food and restaurant industry. We adapt robots to cook and help works in the kitchen, and this reduces a lot of repetitive and painful work. I believe humans will get more focused on their creativity rather than doing very simple work that lasts a long time. I think the turning point will be in a few years when the human labor cost, the wages soaring, but at the same time, price of the robots decrease, and someday it will get same point. Robots will get into the kitchen by doing common repetitive work and like frying and grilling and do the dishes. So for these tasks, we are challenging for robots to work completely in a few years.